Don Keating here from Ohio Weather with one last update for you this evening. It's about 10:40 p.m. Eastern Time here in Ohio. And you can see the rain is making its way upwards towards the Ohio Valley. Look at this precipitation down here in Kentucky. Much of Kentucky, from the central part all the way out to southern Indiana, western Kentucky, and into Tennessee, is raining pretty good. A lot of the yellows there. And this precipitation is making its way to the northeast, slowly but surely. That should be overtaking Ohio, I would say late night, early morning, mid-morning, thereabouts. It will make its way into the Ohio Valley and into the state of Ohio and give us pretty good soaking once again here in the Buckeye State. Taking a closer look at the state of Ohio as this precipitation moves off to the northeast, you will be able to see where it is progressing to the southern part of Ohio, mainly along and south of US Route 50, the southern one-third. If we take a closer look at those areas to see where it's at, you're going to see the Cincinnati area to begin with. They're getting some moderate showers moving into the area. Cincinnati Metro heading off to the east towards Sabina and Hillsboro. Looks like it's moving to the east northeast at around 30, 35 miles per hour. And then we'll concentrate to the southeast part of the state, Marietta, Parkersburg, over toward Gallipolis. Athens, just outside of the rainy area, as you can see, 64 degrees there. Huntington, Chesapeake, South Point, Ironton, 64 degrees as well. So this rain will be taking over much of Ohio by, I would say, oh, mid-morning at the latest. It may not make it all the way up to the northern one-third, but it's going to be a close call. Have yourselves a great night, a great day on Monday, and until the next time with your Ohio weather update, I am Don Keating, weathercaster.